Ternopil, a city in western Ukraine, is now home to the first ever gadget tree in the country. The metal tree is made out of solar panels. This allows people to charge their mobile phones while on a stroll in the city center. The solar panel tree charges the gadgets at any hour of the day, of course depending on how much sunshine there is during the week.